Hello and welcome. In today's video, we'll show you how to set custom titles and descriptions for eBay listings using a description policy. First, give your description policy a title and set the product condition. Now for the product title, you can either stick with the default, your product's catalog title, or use a catalog attribute for more flexibility. To make your listing stand out, you can also customize your title template using placeholders from your catalog attributes. For that, copy and paste, or enter the names of the relevant attributes within curly braces and hashes. If you want to add a subtitle, keep in mind that eBay charges an insertion fee. Next, let's focus on the product description. You can use your catalog's default description or choose a specific catalog attribute to represent your description. You also have the option to pick a color theme for your listing's description template. For full control over your description design, select Advanced Description to create a custom HTML template. You can copy and paste your HTML template and easily insert placeholders that pull product details from your catalog, such as title, description, price, images, and more. Simply click on the relevant placeholders and they'll be added to your description automatically. You can also integrate catalog attributes to give your listing a tailored look. Just select as many attributes as you need from the drop-down menu. Once you're done, click Preview to see exactly how your custom description will appear on eBay and save your policy. Now you can apply your description policy to eBay listings. Select the products you want to update, click Change Settings from the Mass Actions menu, and then choose Change Policy. From the drop-down menu, select the appropriate policy and save your changes. You can also apply this policy when creating new listings on eBay. That's it. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.